Hello, so we've got another pop music quiz for you this week. 20 more questions, 40 songs. Each question involves two songs, and you just need to spot the word that links the two. If you haven't done one of these before, then here's an example question of how it works. So that's your example question. First of all, we had the White Stripes with Seven Nation Army, and that was followed by T-Rex with Ride a White Swan. So you're looking for the word that links the two songs, and in that case it's white, because you've got White Stripes and you've got Ride a White Swan. So as you can tell, the word can be in the name of the song or in the name of the artist. So let's get started with question number one. The first one here is from 1974, the second one's from 1990. What word links them?
She keeps them away, Shonda, in a pretty cabinet. Let them eat cake, she says, just like Marie Antoinette.
If we try to live our lives the way we wanna be, yeah.
Question two, and songs from 1957 and 1982. What word do they have in common? Question three, and the two songs here are from 1987 and 1968. What word links them?
Each time the wind blows, I hear your voice, so I call your name.
But this is England on a winter's afternoon. There is no sun, there's just a pale and tired moon.
Question four. First song here has been a hit twice, first in 1967, then in 1991. The second song has been a hit in 1972. What word links them?
You know that it would be untrue.
Question five, and songs from 1970 and 1990. What word links them?
People, let me tell you about a place I know. To get in, it don't take much though.
Where you can really do your thing.
Oh yeah. Oh my God, baby. Your what?
Question six. First song's from 1969, the second one's from 1996. What word links them? Question seven, songs from 1983 and 1967. What word do they have in common?
Stolen from Africa, brought to America.
Question eight. The first song's from 1974, the second one's from 2003. What word do they have in common?
I'm so glad that everything I've done has taught me how to be prepared when trouble
Question 9, and songs from 1992 and 1981. What word links them?
Is the city I live in the city of angels? Lonely as I am, together we cry.
Felt someone get in behind me, but I never caught their eye. But I thought I heard a woman's voice whispering goodbye.
Question 10. First song's from 1981, the second one's from 1979. What word do they have in common?
You should have seen by the look in my eyes, baby. There was something missing.
Heaven loves you. The clouds part for you. Nothing stands in your way.
Question 11, songs from 1989 and 1965. What word links them?
It's that time again when I lose my friends, go walk about. I've got the bends from pressure.
You know I laugh when you left, but now.
Question 12. First one's from 2001, the second one's from 1975. What word do they have in common?
Now it's time for changing and cleansing everything.
Lovers appear in your room each night and they whirl you across the floor. But they always seem to fade away when your daddy taps.
Question 13, and songs from 1997 and 1964. What word links them?
There was a time I was everything and nothing all in one.
I found out how good it feels to have.
Question 14, and songs from 2002 and 2008. What word links them?
I was lost, crossed lines I shouldn't have crossed. I was lost, oh yeah.
Question 15. First one's from 1981, the second one's from 1979. What word links them? Question 16. First one's from 2006. The second one's been a hit twice, first in 1986, then in 2010. What word links them?
Can wait if she wants. She's ahead of her time.
Question 17, and songs from 1961 and 1985. What word links them?
On a weekend pass, I wouldn't have had time to get home and marry that baby of mine.
Number 18. First one's from 1963, the second one's from 1990. What word links them?
Yesterday was dreaming, but my dream came tumbling down.
Call the boys and tell them, say I won't be there.
Question 19. Songs from 1966 and 1981. What word links them?
Well, my temperature's rising and my feet left the floor. Crazy people knocking doors, I want to sell more. Let me in, baby, I don't know what you got. But you better take it easy, this place is hot. And
she'll tease you, she'll unease you. All the better just to please you.
And finally, question 20. First one here's from 1976. The second one's been a hit twice, first in 1993, then in 1999. What word links them?
Hey, once I was a boogie singer, playing in a rock and roll band.
You put your woman out to pasture on the promises you gave her last year. Peace and love is on your head.
So that's all 20 questions for this week. Hope you did well on that one. Go back and listen to them again if you need to. I'll be back with the answers shortly. Right, so if you're ready, let's get started with the answers. First song in the first question was Killer Queen by Queen, and that was followed by Killer by Adamski. So the word you were looking for to link the two songs was killer. Question two. The first one there was I'm Not a Juvenile Delinquent by Frankie Lyman and the Teenagers. And that was followed by Annie, I'm Not Your Baby by Kid Creole and the Coconuts. So the word you're looking for to link the two songs is not. Number three. And the first one was I Just Can't Stop Loving You by Michael Jackson with Cedar Garrett. And that was followed by Don't Stop the Carnival by the Alan Price Set. So the word you're looking for to link the two songs is stop. Question four, and the songs there were Light My Fire by The Doors, and that was followed by 10538 Overture by the Electric Light Orchestra. So the word you're looking for to link the two songs is light. Number five, and the first one was Psychedelic Shack by The Temptations, and that was followed by Love Shack by the B-52s. So the word you're looking for to link the two songs is shack. Number six, and the first one was Sly and the Family Stone with Everyday People. And that was followed by Every Day is a Winding Road by Sheryl Crow. So the word you're looking for to link the two songs there is Every Day. Number seven, and the first one was Bob Marley with Buffalo Soldier. And that was followed by Tin Soldier by The Small Faces. So the word to link the two songs is Soldier. Number eight, and the first one was Reggae Tune by Andy Fairweather Low. And that was followed by Low by the Foo Fighters. So the word that links the two songs is low. Number nine, well, the first one was Under the Bridge by the Red Hot Chili Peppers. And that was followed by Under Your Thumb by Godly and Cream. So the word to link the two songs there is under. Number 10, and the first one was Keep On Loving You by REO Speedwagon. And that was followed by Boys Keep Swinging by David Bowie. So the word that links the two songs is keep. Number 11, and the first one was Come Home by James. And that was followed by Bring It On Home by The Animals. So the word that links the two songs there is home. Number 12, and the first one was Muse with Plug-In Baby. And that was followed by Angie Baby by Helen Reddy. So the word that links the two songs is baby. On to number 13, and the first one there was Something About the Way You Look Tonight by Elton John. And that was followed by Just One Look by The Hollies. So the word that links the two songs is look. Number 14, and the first one was In My Place by Coldplay. And that was followed by Jigsaw Falling Into Place by Radiohead. So the word that links the two songs is place. Number 15, Well, the first one was Planet Earth by Duran Duran, and that was followed by After the Love Has Gone by Earth, Wind and Fire. So the word you're looking for to link the two songs is Earth. Number 16, and the first one was Woman by Wolf Mother, and that's followed by She's Always a Woman by Billy Joel. So the word that links the two songs is Woman. Number 17, and the first one was Ebony Eyes by the Everly Brothers, and that was followed by We Close Our Eyes by Go West. So the word that links the two songs, the word you're looking for, is Eyes. Number 18, and the first one was Say I Won't Be There by the Springfields, featuring Dusty Springfield, of course. And that was followed by There She Goes by the Lars. So the word that links the two songs is There. Number 19, and the first one was Gimme Some Loving by the Spencer Davis Group. And that was followed by Betty Davis Eyes by Kim Carnes. So the word to link the two songs is Davis. And the last one for this week, the first song there was Play That Funky Music by Wild Cherry. And that was followed by Buddy X by Naina Cherry. So the word that links the two songs is Cherry. So there you go, that's all 20 answers for this week. Hope you did well on that one. Look out for next week's quiz, another one coming up next week. In the meantime, stay safe.